It's faint, but I'm getting a reading of a door here.
A door? I don't see any door.
There has to be one. Look around. Hey, Senpai, I think there's something in that room. Is there any way you can get inside?
Yeah, right! No one's getting through a door that small but hamsters!
If this followed the children's story, there would be a drink to shrink oneself.
Who would drink something that suspicious?
Go, 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 go! Ah, what a refreshing taste! What, dude? Is that what I think it is? It was right over there! There aren't any vending machines here, so it was a lifesaver.
Huh? Yusuke, you're ginormous!
No, it's you who's gotten smaller.
Huh? He fits in my hand. Oh, I'm gonna die from sugar shock.
We'll give you wins!
Don't drink that.
What?
Dude, kanji too?
Doesn't seem to be immediately toxic. This is just...
Kanji-kun and Teddy are like little fluffy cuties.
Even Kanji-kun's adorable when he's this tiny.
Don't call me adorable, damn it! Whoa, wait, where are you touching, Yuhiko-senpai?
Ah, Chie-chan's petting technique is so good.
You guys sure are taking this in stride. Hey, Naoto, about this drink.
Can I touch them too? Only to satisfy my sense of curiosity, of course. There's no ulterior motive. Don't get the wrong idea.
Pick him up! His head feels so good!
I'd like to keep them as decorations in my room.
Looks like it's decided. Teddy and Kanji will be the ones to charge into that room. Let's wait here and...
What? What are you doing?
Seriously, partner? Fine. Damn it! I'll drink it too! But don't blame me if anything bad happens.
Guess I missed.
Let's hurry up and go before we're squished! Ah, I can't reach that key with these bite-sized hands or feet. Wouldn't it be convenient if we just got bigger again all of a sudden?
Yeah, that'll happen.
I think we can reach it if we put all our heights together. Should we form a human ladder?
Got it! Okay, everyone, climb up onto me! I'm ready to take all of you at once! Dude, it's word choices like that that give people the wrong idea about you. Huh? What do you mean? If I keep ramming, pointing it out, it'll seem like I'm the one who has it on the brain. Huh? You're pretty sensitive, huh, Yosuke-senpai?
That's what I'm talking about! Your wording! It's like your dictionary's missing half its pages!
This isn't as easy as I thought! It's such a nice view from up here!
Yeah!
Oh, there they are! Welcome back!
We're back!
Yikes! You're all flat! What happened?
I don't remember much. I fell on my head. I think Yosuke-senpai did a faceplant right into the ground, too.
When I came to, I was sprawled out on the ground. I have no idea what happened. I found Kanji collapsed on the ground next to me, and Teddy was all flat. Hey, partner? Did we fall that bad? Huh? Why the sudden silence? Did I eat the dirt so hard you're feeling bad for me? Well, at least it all paid off. We got the key.
But you know, something's weird. I must have hit my head, but I was bleeding out of my nose.
Isn't it a pretty bad injury if you hit your head and got a nosebleed? Unless you had a pervy dream or something.
You guys aren't making much sense.
Yeah.
Did you see what happened in there, Rise-chan?
Huh? Oh, nope. I didn't see anything. Not a single thing.
Oh. Well, thanks for getting the key, guys.
Two doors. And the power of the wild card affecting even its surroundings. Is there another with the power of the wild card here? It can't be.